How to be more attractive by smiling. Usually, smiling indicates a positive, approachable, and likable person. It can send your attraction level soaring from the perspective of another and create an emotional, often subconscious, reaction within them. Welcome to Life Hack Line, the channel that roars the secrets of life. Make sure to watch this video until the end because we don't want you to miss a thing. And if you don't know us yet, we at Life Hack Line are specialized in creating life hack ideas, tips and tricks, content that are fun and can absolutely make your life easier. But do all smiles have this effect? Is a simple smile really going to instantly up your attractiveness? Well, it depends. The type of smile you give and the situation you give it in can make a difference to how it's interpreted. A smile can also make you less reliable. Yes, research has found that people who smile more are considered more attractive and likable, while those who give the impression of looking sad tend to be seen as less approachable. It could be a case of face shape and the mouth naturally sitting in a down mouth expression. When we're not consciously thinking about smiling or actually feeling inner sadness, our faces can send out the signal of keep away. So how can we smile in the right way and the right time to give the best impression? Human brains can't really differentiate if a smile is fake or real most of the time. When it comes to social situations, you can never really smile too much. This is because your aim is to exude your confidence and positivity towards others. It's a type of human bonding in order to carry on interactions and become part of the pack. If you're a person who often gets comments about always looking angry, sad, or standoffish, it can be frustrating, especially when you're not particularly feeling those emotions as you go through your day. The key is to practice fake smiling. It may sound ridiculous, but most people can't actually differentiate fake smiles from real ones in an ongoing interaction. It's been found that the act of smiling, even if fake, tricks the part of your brain associated with happiness and releasing endorphins. The brain can't differentiate between the physical act of fake smiling or real smiling to your brain. It's the same. So when you practice fake smiling, the brain thinks you're happy and if done enough times will eventually create a genuine happy smile. Men perceive women's smile as humor. As a woman, your smile and laugh are extremely powerful in the attraction process. Of course, this applies to both sexes, but a man in particular responds in a certain way to the positive nature of a smile and a laugh. In a man's mind, humor is essential in attracting a woman. If he can make her laugh, he feels he's succeeding. If you like a guy, use this to your advantage. Smile and laugh that little bit more at his jokes if you want to increase his attraction for you. What also happens when you smile and laugh more in a guy's presence is that he actually interprets your laughter as being humorous. In other words, in his eyes, you don't have to crack hilarious jokes to be funny, but actually just think his jokes are hilarious. Different types of smile and their effects. We all want to be liked in different situations, and our smile is the one simple weapon we have to achieve this. So, what are the different ways we can use our smile to get optimal results? The sideways look up smile. Both men and women will love you. This type of smile is considered the most attractive to both men and women. For men, it evokes masculine feelings of protection, while women will naturally feel warmth towards you. Why? Because the smile instantly comes across as childlike, playful, and secretive. For men, this creates parental male feelings, making them want to care for you, and this can be the basis of attraction between potential couples. It's coy and a people pleaser, which is why Princess Diana, who naturally used this type of smile, was able to captivate the hearts of the people. Want to appear open? Avoid the tight-lipped smile. Think back to a situation when someone's smile has evoked a feeling of uneasiness. Most times, their smile has been tight-lipped, concealed teeth and lips stretched tight across the face. Depending on whether you're a man or a woman, you may interpret this differently. Women tend to use this much more and are usually a sign they are trying not to reveal their true, often negative feelings. Other women tend to interpret this as a sign of rejection or a withheld opinion, causing them to become cautious. If your intention is to remain mysterious and promote a sense of curiosity in another person, then this type of smile may work, but use it with caution. Most people react better to how open you appear, which will mean smiling more with your teeth showing. get playful with a drop jaw smile. This kind of smile isn't necessarily natural, but if done in the right way, will allow you to appear like you're laughing and more playful. When you smile, simply drop your jaw down by opening the mouth up more. You may have seen this technique in clowns usually using face paint to exaggerate the open smile. There are certain situations where using the type of smile can be to your benefit. If you want to come across as more friendly, say as a boss wanting to be more open and friendly to your staff, this is the perfect technique. So try to be more aware of your smiling. Ask yourself, do you smile often? If not, practice fake smiling. Think about the situations and how your smile is being interpreted. Being aware of using the right smile at the right time can significantly increase your social, romantic, and career goals. Think these helped? Let us know in the comments down below. Don't forget to like, subscribe to Lifehack Lion, and make sure to hit that notification bell icon to be the first to watch our newest videos. Thank you so much for watching, and until our next Roaring Lifehack Lion video.